All right, back on Wreckfest.
Be a fireman real quick. I was a state trooper, a sheriff, a police officer, paramedic, fireman. Right now, I'm about to go put out some.
Oh, here we go. All right, get over here. Come on, people. Oh, heck yeah. Double headshots. Missed him. There we go. Get those points up. Damn. You knocked the crap out of him. Oh, just drop straight into the wall. There you go. That's how you get points. Just drop straight into the wall. Hit everybody. That's how you do it. Head on.
Hit them all. Ooh.
Made it right through that one.
Hit them.
Ooh. Barely tapped him, but I don't even think I got points for that. Oh,
well.
Oh, here we go. Come on. Good old 10 points for that. Come here, buddy. Oof. Just slid right on by him. See what we can get right here. Dang. Sir, get out of here.
Damn.
Just a whole...
Thor's dying.
Something. Come on now. Oh yeah. Oof, tried to hit the red one. Didn't work. Dang, didn't hit anybody. Ah, tried to get Pinky. Got the little boy rolling over. He's so close to dying, and just, bro, give me the points. Come on now, 20 seconds. I'm so close, so close. Come on. There we go. That could have been taken.
Oh yeah.
What could have?
I don't even care what y'all do to the car now. There we go. Well, we got that one done.
This truck really don't have it on it, man.
Which one are we doing next? Might as well do the one with the camper. RV, whatever we got. There we go. Oh dang, this is a camper race. Camper, RV, whatever you want to call them.
Recreational vehicle.
Oof, oof, oof. You're gonna shove me into the rocks. That was easy.
Well, you gotta get that staple button.
I just got one more in front of me. I put it on the max gear ratio you could get. And it's still maxing out. Rough ride. I'll show you a rough ride, bro. I won't even... Heck no, I'm not even going to touch him. Not even going to touch him. I'm going to do it clean. Get out of here. And then I said, oh, nope. Come on, got to get it back. I'm not going to be like, oh, no, we got someone joining the fight. We got to go. Hold on now, bro. I was giving his spot back. Whoop, losing it.
Dude, they got new DLC out.
For what?
It's a law enforcement game.
I need to check again for the NASCAR one because I checked earlier and it wasn't there, but that was obviously this morning, way before it was supposed to be out. Oh well, it's just gonna end it that way.
I don't have the money right now to get it if it was in the thing.
That's what I meant to do earlier, but I spent all day editing. I'm doing other stuff, but... Well, this is why I stayed behind him so long, because I knew it wouldn't take me long. But the sun on here just looks evil, don't it?
Well, it's not that fuck. It's not the one from Teletubbies, at least. You realize that girl's grown up and has a kid of her own.
Mm-hmm. Teletubbies 2. All right. Gotta race the monster beetle in this one. What do we got? Oh, monster beetle versus lawnmowers, the little derby cars, couches, porta potty, bumper cars. This is not a good idea for y'all. Oh, I see. Whoa, bruh. Close the door if you're gonna do that. No one wants to see your little naked butt on the toilet.
And he's streaming, so that's not acceptable.
Oh, dang. I just picked his couch up and threw him off. Sorry, dude.
Good job.
Well, he's more alive than those people that were in that freaking submarine. Oof. Thought I was gonna overcook that a little bit.
You realize the people in that submarine? Those billionaires?
Yeah. Yeah.
Ignorance at its finest.
Well, I'm not trying to express any opinion.
I'm not. I'm just saying.
I mean, yes, at the same time, like, why would you have to pay that much? But, I don't know. Either way. Getting back to this.
I'm not risking.
There's nobody around me. There's not even anyone around me. Like, this isn't even hard. You can't change the difficulty on these. Nope. Same thing about did the first time. I thought I was going to overcook it. Had to hold the brake. Oof. There was no driving line on that corner whatsoever. There was. I just didn't take it. Alright. We're 24th. Oh, y'all about to start getting lapped. I make that same mistake we did before. Looking good.
Holy Jesus.
Up. Someone's on their back on the couch. He just got murdered by a bumper car. This poor little lawnmower is getting it.
Don't get me wrong, this fire truck looks good at night.
Don't mess with me. Don't. So come on now, we're coming up on the last turn. Don't do this. Don't do this. He went rolling. Well. Oh, heck yeah. This is what I've been wanting. An actual race. Just getting stacked up. Hold on now. Oops, slide on in between there. There we go.
Look, I'm a DA.
Oof.
I was driving
out of the way, real.
I was driving. Go ahead. My head hurts a little.
Get some of those billboards out of the way so I can get through there cleanly next time.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Snap. He's trying to wreck me. Oh. There we go.
I'm running 75 miles an hour in a fire truck.
Two more laps of this, and nobody's even keeping up.
My gas is draining. Oh no, active fire is 28. I better get there before the subject dies. Because there's possible entrapment, so I'm trying to get there as fast as possible. Running 78 right now.
Wasn't good for this car.
Running 78 right now.
Here we go. Yeah, it just keeps getting further and further back.
You know how those real fire trucks got the circle lights in the on the front of it? Mm-hmm. This fire truck does too.
Here we go. Well, dang, that didn't even take too long. All four races knocked out. Well, challenges.
I'm gonna shred this door. Shredding the door.
Doing this one and keep doing this one, there's no way.
Fire department! Call out! The fire is everywhere. Bring in my hose. Bring in my hose. Take care of some of this fire.
Ooh. Well. Nice. Getting where some of these are. Crap. Forgot that was there. This one's definitely not anywhere near the points that I needed. Well, try that again. Crunches. Just gotta send it. Keep forgetting where the easy ones are. Here we go. And you're flying off the arc. Oh crap, what just... What? Oh, there's one. There's one. Come on. There we go. Nice and easy under that. Now there's more. Come on. I see you.
Yeah, dude, I swear.
I got more points than last time. Like, do I? I don't remember. Dang, son. Just hit the side of that and I was wrecked. Here we go. Gotta make it up this thing.
Oof.
Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Nine. Dang it, man. If I could have just got that ramp at that one point, I might have been all right. I don't want to keep trying until I get it, but... That's perfectly fine. Got some right there, some over there. Oof, no, I'm not going over here. Take up too much time. I'm falling for that one again. I'm so close to falling off. Okay, there is one down there. That's what I thought. Oh crap. Oh, that was close. Oof.
I guess I'm waiting for this fire to die out on its own.
Whew. Thought I was getting hit for sure. Yes, sir. Oh, dang. Is there one in here? No, come on, come on, come on, shoot. Come back. Yeah. Damn it. Crap, I don't have a lot of time. Oh, no air time for that. What about this? Oh, hell. Like, bronze would just be great right now. you saw that. Yes, sir. This is my problem. I spend too much time wandering around looking for the things. That was just one right there. Come on. Okay, well, at least I'm learning some more stuff that you can do for points. Oh crap.
Oh!
Well, I'm running out of time on this one. Again. Okay. Spent more time doing this one thing than the other four challenges combined. God dang it. Just swatted me like a bug. I went where? Oh, okay, there's some. Speaking of fences, I could be taking out this whole fence right here. Come on, car. Get her going. Oh crap. Gotta continue my fencing. Oh crap. Do what they used to. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Just like Forza. Dang it. Bruh. Come on. Do I have time to get this one or no? Probably didn't do that dang thing for points. I actually got bronze. Holy heck. Well, pretty sure I could do better than bronze now. But anyway.